Jackson Mack Center. Round number six is now officially in the books. Our SkyCam coverage brought to you by Pivot Bio. And, of course, a lot happens in every go-around here at the National Finals Rodeo. Those World Championship and average pictures change dramatically. And I got to tip my hat to a Canadian. It was kind of Canada night here tonight. And so you had Oren Larson, who really had been kind of stone cold over the first five rounds, even though he has a really cool mustache. But he broke out tonight, and he showed him how it's done.
Yeah, you know, and that's what I've said all along. You know, you got to kind of wait for your chance. It's not that Oren was riding bad, but tonight his chance came in the bareback ride, and this is why he is so impressive. Those big long legs left no doubt that he was the round winner. That was awesome.
Night Gazer, 91 points for him. How about Dirk Tavener? I think he's won three rounds or split first in three rounds here at the NFR so far. Tonight's round 3-4.
Yeah, he's in the zone, isn't he? Great guy. I mean, he's been here hazing so many years, and now he's on the other side, and wow, he's the real deal.
A couple of guys that aren't really part of the World Championship conversation win tonight, Rahman and Rich. Their time was good, 3-6.
Yeah, 3-6. What a round at team roping. To win that round and be 3-6, that was not easy.
It was super fast tonight. Well, Saddlebrock riding, here comes Ryder Wright, matched up with Bordertown, 89.5. He beats his brother Stetson by a half point.
Again, you know, that's the thing. It is fun to watch these brothers going at it, but how classy is Ryder Wright when it comes to riding Brock?
Oh, and those guys are going 1-2 back in the world standings. Brody Crest not too far behind him. Corey Solomon lightning fast tonight, 7.1.
You can see this run set up, and you know, Corey's always been right here, the toughest guy on the ground. Knew he had a good chance, and now, boy, solid in that average. His story is not done here.
Match is the fastest time that we have seen so far, and that's the same thing for Ivy Sabins and J-Lo. They put it together tonight, 13:43.
Yeah. What a run. J-Lo, you know, it's the second night. J-Lo looks just like J-Lo's getting right in her zone now. Every night, faster and faster, and what a run tonight.
Heading home and now headed to the South Point for the Buckle presentation. And Greek Young, we talked about him. He is the Resistol Bull Riding Rookie of the Year. He's now won two rounds out of six.
What an impressive young bull rider. Rookie of the Year, but I'm telling you what, he rode like a veteran tonight on that old break.
Yeah, fun to watch. And yeah, his story is pretty interesting as well. He's up there in terms of the world standings.
Yep.
There's a look at round six winners, and we take you all the way through from Oren Larson all the way down to the youngster Greek Young. And keep in mind, a whole lot more coming up on our Justin Boots post show, which is just moments away, as Justin McKee in town, Neil McClary, and all those guys have been sitting over there taking good notes and getting ready for their moment, which is about to come up.